I think this guy looks just like this thing.